Group that backed Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez's run for Congress now trying to send another local candidate to Washington, D.C. We continue our coverage of the race for New York's 16th congressional district. News 12's Jonathan Gordon introduces us to a candidate whose platform revolves around fixing public education.
We know what's possible.
Jamal Bowman is always thinking outside the box.
Love. That is what we are all about.
He wants universal child care and free public college. And he's so focused on defeating Congressman Elliot Engel, he recently resigned as school principal to campaign full time. Born in East Harlem, Bowman grew up in poverty.
Lived with my mom and my three sisters, raised by a single mom. Had to walk 13 blocks to school when I was 8, so that was pretty scary, but my mom said I had to do it, so we got it done.
After college, he got his first teaching job at a public school in the South Bronx. But the biggest lesson for him was witnessing economic and racial inequalities in the classroom. Empowered by a community hungry for a new type of learning, Bowman opened up Cornerstone Academy for Social Action Middle School in the Bronx.
I saw a system that was failing the kids in the community.
For him, education is holistic. He's against standardized tests and evaluating teachers based on student performance.
Criminal justice, housing, economic opportunity, community resources, healthcare, all impact what happens in education. If a child is dealing with insecurities in any of those areas, they are going to struggle in school.
And even though Congressman Engel has had a stronghold in this district for 30 years, Bowman feels he has a real chance to win, in part because of the support from Justice Democrats, the same grassroots group that helped another political newcomer defeat an incumbent.
Justice Democrats endorsed you. They also helped back AOC get into Washington, D.C. What does that endorsement mean to you?
It means everything. It's a tremendous honor. It's humbling. I think it's a testament to the work that we've done in education over the last 10 or 20 years.
His platform also includes more affordable housing, providing Medicare for all, and supporting a Green New Deal.